One Live is DJ Goodnight. It's DJ Goodnight in the Morning, broadcasting from One Live Studios, 348 Union Avenue. We're located in Avalon, out here in the burbs, right off of 279 North Bellevue Westview exit. If you're looking to get booked on the show, inbox me. Also, we got a show at night, the DJ Goodnight Show. You can check us out right here on Instagram Live, Facebook Live, and broadcasting on Mixlr.com/OneLiveRadio. We do feature regional music, independent artists. Sometimes we play national music, but as long as I'm not broadcasting on Facebook Live, I can play national artists too. So we do also have shows that accommodate those who want to hear, you know, the national hip-hop. But stay tuned. We're going to start off with, let's see. I don't know. What do y'all want to hear? I know what I want to hear, but it's my show. I should get to play what I want to play, you know? What's the composer?
This is me.
The Self. Pirate Gang. What up, Lando? CPX3.
See, what you know Envy. About.
What's the composer? What's the composer? The Self.
This is me.
DJ Goodnight Show, One Live Radio, let's go.
See what you know about working all night, living all day, playing all this music, get your feelings on the page. This is the work of an artist, no time for sleep, cause I'm working the hardest as I write the beat. This is me trying to live by my goals. This is me chasing dreams and going gold. This is me with my 100,000 souls. You can get it if you want it, I've been told you gotta play me. This is me, years of working out a desk for life. So I'ma keep on pushing with this pen as I write about my dreams on screens, arenas flooded with lights, preaching parables for my people, saving fans like Christ. They know, yeah, they know. This is me, what I was chosen to be. Chose to live life free and die happy. So I'ma keep chasing dreams, my ankles swell and feet bleed. This depicts me, how I cope and find peace with this nonsense that's disturbing my space. I'm seeking nirvana, a tranquil place where art creates itself. I'm just the one to blame for the release date and couldn't care less about a bootlegger or a cheapskate. Cause either way, they gon' hear this and know they need to hear what I gotta share. Cause my passion's how I breathe through and see through. This maze called life. I got some goals I'ma reach today from working all night. I'm working all night, so bright, working all day. Staying on this, making up right, feelings on the page. Work up an artist, gang, no time for sleep. I'm working the hardest as I'm ready to be. This is me trying to live by my goals. This is me chasing dreams and going gold. This is me with 500,000 souls. You can get it if you want it. I've been told you gotta play me. This is me. I didn't really want the limelight, but I need the credit for my art, cause I rhyme like composing on my leisure, never hear about a price, cause I make my own. You know this art is my life, put the canvas to the side, set my easel where I work, play my hands all in a ride, paint letters when it pump, hit a big pump, feel stranger, pedal with them keys, emotion on the track, when I speak symphony, grab a crowd yelling sheesh, rivers at the peak, tippy top, get my spot, bet this artist never leave, been late. Give me space, let me breathe. Might roll up with my steps in the tree. Light is straight, get my mind right. No limit with this masterpiece. And the sound, standing right with panic when I speak. Always working, never sleep. Like the roof won't let me leave. Penicillin meal, cause my team, what you know about? Working all night, living all day. Playing all these music, dark feelings on the page. Work up an artist, no time for sleep. Cause I'm working the hardest as I'm ready to be. Me trying to live by my goals. And I'm me chasing dreams and going gold. This is me with 500,000 souls. You can get it if you want it. I can tell you got it. It's me.
One Live is your DJ Goodnight. That is Wes, the composer of Pirate Gang with The Self. Big up to Wes. Big up to his new company, Art House Multimedia. We're definitely going to be doing big things. Shout out to CPX3 and Lando and Envy. But we're going to keep it moving. Right now, allhiphop.com has a poll that is asking, is Joey Badass better than Tupac? I don't know, what's your opinion? Joey Badass better than Tupac? If you want to participate in the poll, it's at allhiphop.com. Allhiphop.com. I mean, I would have to see more from Joey Badass to determine whether or not he's better than Tupac. I appreciate Joey Badass. I appreciate his content. The jam he got right now is Land of the Free is definitely dope. Has a message in it, but it's a good song. And Pac was able to do that. You know, he was able to make songs with content that were good songs. So, I mean, he's in the right direction, but Pac had some serious, he has a serious catalog, you know. After he got shot, he made 3 songs a day, no matter what. You know, he had 3 songs a day. So, we'll see if he gets there. Okay, right now, we're going to go to Breezy Bitches, Honesty, 4 Eyes, featuring Caleb Karate, Lyrical Connection.
Yeah, man, like, I gotta talk to you, dude. What's up? Bro, man, me and my girl, man, were problems, bro. Like, she was saying she's gonna leave, but, like, she's here the other day. I came back, all her shit was gone, she really left. Like,
with your bitch, I keep it rolling. Bottles everywhere. gotta keep them blowing. Molly on the table, son, gotta keep on zooming. Do that shit straight now, can you feel your face? Rolling up the smoke, best believe it, keep me talking. Yeah, I'm a heroic, yeah, I'm a heroic. Rolling up a doobie, I'ma smoke it to the face. All I smoke is stank, all I smoke is stank. Smoke it till it's gone, homie, smoke it till it's gone. Fucking with a one time, thought he going home. Do yourself a favor and don't call me. Ever since I hit it, you be thinking that you're golden. Ho, you ain't shit, cause we all fucking rolling. Tilt my head to the back, about to pop another cap. Yeah, you know about it, grind it to my head. Hey, hell no, I can't relax, pocket full of double taps.
Jay, hit the J. All these lanes, get the fuck up on my face. Hit the J, hit the J. Going for each other, then take it to the face. Hit the J, hit the J. You know us, we be smoking every single day. Hit the J, hit the J. We don't give a fuck what you boys have to say.
Hey, I hit the J, I can't feel my face. Pull up to the party, pick up bitches who you hate. I ain't never met you, it's funny, y'all know my name. Pour another shot, can't let this bottle build a weight. Lift it up, sipping, my vision is blurred. Words beginning to slur, repping the bird. Gemini sent to the earth, smoking my sentence to herb. Adventure and burst, it's a curse. Hey, hold me on the best out, chest out. Inhale and take it a breath out. Making sense, well, making sense, then make a scent. Smoke a blunt, then take his hand, don't play the bench. First string, a ballin', I see you making less. Hit the J, spin the verse, then I take a breath. Making sense, well, making sense, then make a scent. Smoke a blunt, then take his hand, don't play the bench. First string, a ballin', I see you making less. Hit the J, spin the verse, then I take a breath.
J, hit the J, tell
him all these lanes. What up, Mr. DJ Goodnight? It's the DJ Goodnight Show. That was Hit the J. Shout out to my man Jameson. Shout out to Honesty. Ripping the mic. Shout out Lyrical Connection. That's the group that I manage. So if you look in the book, it's about artists. Get at me. Right now, we're going to keep it moving. And looks like Lil Wayne is working with Raekwon from Wu-Tang. The album is called The Wild, and Raekwon has Lil Wayne on there. Looks like Lil Wayne is still, like the Carter Five is still held up. They're still in court with Young Money because supposedly Universal Records gave Cash Money Records $100 million advance. And Baby spent $70 million of it. Lil Wayne sees $30 million of it. You know, which was spent on the artist, I guess. But now that they're suing, now that he's suing Baby, he wants a breakdown of what that $70 million was spent on. Because, I mean, people aren't getting paid. Royalties are being held. You know, he can't get his album out. So, I guess he wants to the full breakdown, because Young Money, Cash Money is 51% Baby, 49% Lil Wayne, and I mean that's Drake and Nicki Minaj, which you know sell millions and millions and millions of records, so there's some money there. Anyways, we're going to get back to the music, because I'm going to be out of here shortly. I got about 5 minutes left. Catch me tonight. I'll be back on. But right now, one of my favorite songs, she keeps telling me the name of it, because it's not listed on CD. I believe it's called Give You Love from Renee Alexis off the Black Girl Magic EP. Dope song, one of my favorite songs right now, Renee Alexis. Give You Love.
Oh.
That is definitely my jam. Give You Love. I'm pretty sure that's the name of the song. I'm going to keep spinning that. But right now, I want to give a shout out to Hollywood, who is going to be opening for GZA, the genius from Wu-Tang Clan, tonight at the Rex Theater. Apparently, Hubs was supposed to open, but Hubs' son is in a championship basketball game. Priorities, you know, you gotta be at your son's basketball game. I understand. But Hollywood will be opening for GZA this evening. Show is at the Rex Theater and also features Amir Miles with NXFCE, Next Face, I believe. Tickets are $25, so make sure you go down and check that out, support Pittsburgh Hip Hop, and also GZA, I mean that's Wu-Tang Clan, if you're a Wu-Tang Clan, GZA, you know, Liquid Swords is my shit, but we're going to keep it moving. One thing, a new segment that I do is called What's On My Timeline. And basically, I just go to the top of my timeline and I see what somebody posted. And then read about it, talk about it. Let's see. Top of my timeline is James S. White, a.k.a. Rough Bone. And his post reads, "It seems as if people with a trade, electricians, plumbers, car mechanics, barbers, welders, etc., make more money than people who graduated from college with a four-year degree." Hey, this can be true, you know. One, they don't start out in debt. Because, you know, a college graduate starts off in debt, owing a student loan most of the time, unless, you know, you come from a well-off family where somebody just paid for you to go to college. Or if, you know, you're one of the lucky ones who's smart enough or athletic enough to get a scholarship. You get a free, you get free education. Now, right now I have two going to school. Shout out to Alexis and shout out to Matthew. Both in college right now. Alexis is a junior at Stony Brook in Long Island. Matthew is a freshman at WVU. And, you know, student loans and out of pocket is really what's paying for them to go to school. Now, they did receive some scholarships, but, you know, it's still not enough to pay for everything. So, but if you learn a trade, most of the time there's a program that you learn a trade or apprenticeship program where you don't end up in a bunch of debt. And you can get a skill where you come out and like mechanics and plumbers, welders make really good money. I'm talking like $25, $30 an hour. Sometimes even more than that. So I can see where he's coming from, but I mean, there's always something for somebody. Not everybody's meant to go to college. Not everybody is meant to be to have a trade. So, but shout out to Rough Bone. That's definitely something for to think about, and appreciate it. Right now, we're gonna close out with something from my man, Caleb Karate. This is called The Getaway. It's the DJ Goodnight Show. Catch me tonight, I'll be back on at 9 o'clock. www.mixlr.com, MIXLR.com/OneLiveRadio.
Dear girl with the cherry red lipstick.
There we go. Caleb Karate, The Getaway.
Okay. Yeah. It hasn't been easy. I just put in all that work and my check wasn't meaty. Yo, my pockets are skinny from all the bills that I pay. Yo, I gotta get more. Call my rent, I'll be late. But fuck it, there's a pack of beer. I can drink, but inside the fridge of my room, it took the whole thing. That's a bummer, I'm shitty just like a plumber. I could walk into a sunny day and it could start the thunder. I'm under tons of pressure, I'm wishing that it would let up. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm feeling pretty fed up. Got plenty of blessings I haven't counted. I better throw the towel in before I start rolling. Yeah. Things haven't been going my way. Hey, I'm looking for a way out. I know what to say. Hey, don't know what to do. With the cards in my hand. Hey, I know I gotta leave, but I don't got a plan. I'm gonna get away. You know a hater is part of success's recipe. Yup, so I'm leaving home. Even if I gotta go and do it on my own. Yup, I'ma get it right. Yup, do the things I like. Yup, when I leave, best believe I'll play my favorite songs. Ain't nobody can control me. I'm not a fucking PlayStation. Yo, don't try to fool me. Don't even try to roll me. Do I look like a fake? Why ain't I in your government? She's trying to take my money. I'm closing my account. I'm living in the dark, but it's time to head south. There's been too many problems. I'm starting to lose count. Don't know what to do with the cards in my hands. I know I gotta leave, but I don't got a plan. I'm gonna get away.
One Live Vision DJ Goodnight. It's the DJ Goodnight Show in the morning. Broadcasting live from One Live Studios, 348 Union Avenue, out here in Alaron in the Burbs, right off of 279 North. If you're looking to get booked on DJ Goodnight in the morning or the DJ Goodnight Show, which comes on at 9, right here on Facebook Live, Instagram Live, Mixlr, MIXLR.com/OneLiveRadio. So you can listen to us, watch us. Hopefully you can listen and watch us. You can download the app so you can listen to from your phone. You can listen in your car. And if you're looking to do a show, you think you got what it takes to host your own radio show, get at me. It doesn't have to necessarily be a hip-hop show. It could be a podcast, it could be a talk show. Basically, whatever type of show you want, within reason, you know, get at me, because we're, like I said, we're looking for shows. But it's time for me to go. Got to go to work. Time to go pay the bills, make the donuts, or whatever they say. So, this is DJ Goodnight Show. I'm out. I'll see you tonight. Peace. to what's about hip hop. That's why I do this.